I am at one of my favorite slopeside locations in Beaver Creek, the Beaver Creek Chop House with Dan Romer. Good morning. How are you today?
Morning, Michelle. I'm doing very well. How are you? I hope everybody out in TV8 land's doing great.
I gotta say, this patio is so nice, and I just felt like a second ago, it was like cue the hummingbirds, because right now the sun is on us, and it's just such a great place to take everything in if you're here.
Oh, it feels great this morning, even though it's about 40 degrees. The sun is just feels really nice and warm. It was really kind of crazy driving up here today, seeing a little light coating of snow on top of the mountain.
First day of summer.
First day of summer, summer solstice, and a little bit of snow. Hopefully the sun lasts today. But yeah, we're going to hang up the hummingbird feeders soon, and they'll be around. And our patio is great. We're slopeside here, and no better place to come. Go for a hike, come down, sit, have a drink, have some oysters. We have oyster specials all summer long. We have $2 oysters, and it's a great hit with everybody in the valley.
It really is. You can go for that hike, work up the appetite, you know, and then the nice part too about sitting here is I feel like as a parent, I can just set my kids free to go play on all the activities while I enjoy my oysters and my cocktails.
Yeah, we have a bocce court right in front of us, and we have bags games and a rings game, and the kids can just go run around and do whatever they feel, go play on the playground, and the adults can do what adults do and enjoy an adult beverage.
That is absolutely great. And then what kind of specials are you guys having for this summer? What's going on at the Chop House?
Well, our main feature is the oysters. We also have house glasses of red and white wine specials. Those are great to enjoy while you're sitting here also listening to our entertainment. We have live music over in Vail Wednesday through Saturday from 4 to 7. And that's Phil Long, who's been in the Valley about 30 years. And over here in Beaver Creek, we have a gentleman by the name of Chuck Grossman playing on Thursdays and Fridays. And then we have a duo every Saturday, and that is Michael Jude and Jean-Michel. And they are local residents who play in Shakedown's Brothers Keepers band, and they are amazing. So Wednesday through Saturday in Vail, we have Phil Long, and Thursday, Friday, Saturday here in Beaver Creek, we have entertainment. And the other thing that the kids love, and adults, is we have our in-house magician. He's over here in Beaver Creek starting this week, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, and he's in Vail on Sundays. So I don't know if you've ever seen our magician, but you got to come in sometime. He is absolutely amazing.
I love that you guys are so kid-friendly like that. And I mean, I know myself as an adult, I'm always amazed and awed at what the magician can do.
I am too. You know, I've seen him for 4 years now, being an owner, and I'm still entertained every single time.
You haven't figured any of it out?
I try, but nah, his sleight of hand is just too good.
So I know your chef here too loves to do great specials with local, nice, fresh vegetables of the season. Do you guys have some exciting new things on the menu for summer?
We do. We just rolled out our summer menu last night, and we expanded the menu, and we have an amazing pork shank. We have an amazing new Palisade peach salad that is fantastic.
That sounds delicious.
Yeah, you definitely got to come in and try that.
Very cool. Now, do I have to make a reservation if I want to come in and try that? Can I just roll in the summertime? What should I expect?
Yeah, reservations are recommended, but you know, we never turn down a walk-in. You know, July 4th week gets busy, but you know, we love to see everybody just come in and enjoy what we have to offer.
Perfect. Well, thank you so much for meeting me on this chilly morning, but it's pretty nice right now, right?
Oh, it's gorgeous right now. And just one more thing to mention, we have we just got this in last week, our hand-selected tequila. It is a Patron Añejo, and our bartenders have created a cocktail list around tequila for the summer. As we selected our own Woodford barrel of whiskey in winter, where we had a Manhattan bar and a Chop House Old Fashioned. So we still have both. We have our own whiskey, we have our own tequila, and we recommend coming up and sitting on the patio and enjoying the music, entertainment, oysters, and a little tequila.
I might not come back to the studio today. So check it out, margaritas, oysters, tequila, here at the Beaver Creek Chop House. Stay with us, we're gonna have a check of your local weather next.